Hey there everybody, I'm Val. Today we're going to do the first workout in the series 15 minutes fun. It is 15 minutes high intensity interval training with 45 seconds of work and 15 seconds rest. It's going to contain 15 different bodyweight exercises, so it is really going to be fun. Warm up and let's begin. So, 10 seconds to go. The first exercise is candle to ballerina jump squat. 2, 1, and go. Get into the middle, out on your toes, and then back. Up and jump squat. Do as many reps as possible without sacrificing your proper form. And keep your balance. 7 seconds left. And finish this rep. Okay, next exercise is reverse burpee to commando burpee. So we're at the beginning of the mat. 2, 1, and go. Reverse burpee, jump up on your belly. And jump up. Knee tuck. Knee tuck. And jump up. 5 seconds. Okay. Long jump to plank, double knee tuck. 3, 2, 1, and go. Long jump forward into plank, double knee tuck, jump and turn on the other side, jump 180, plank, double knee tuck. Left. Keep going. Okay, now dead push up to jump lunge 2 times. Get into plank. 3, 2, 1, and go. Do a push up. Apart, jump in the middle of the mat and 2 jump lunges and into plank again. Push up now on the other side. Middle, 2 jump lunges, keep your balance. Okay, side V up. So lay on one side, support yourself with elbow and do a V up. Go. Use your arm as an adding an extra challenge.
Ah, see.
Huh? if it becomes too hard, you can try to do side knee hooks like that. Okay, now on the other side. Move the microphone. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and go. Try to keep your legs extended. Keep going. 6 seconds left. That's it. Now, plank knee tuck forward and sideways to push up. Follow me. Now, get into plank, do a knee tuck, side knee tuck, do a push up. Now, the other side. And push up. If it becomes too hard, you can go on your knees for the push-up. Okay. Plank jump jack to side star. Okay, that's a really fun exercise. So, into plank position, do jump jack. Jump your legs forward, apart, then together. Now go on one side and extend your arms and your leg. Now the other side. Keep your balance. Don't hurry through this exercise. Maintain the proper form. Give it a second and start plank position. And last one. Okay, now squat knee tuck. This is core exercise. So stay in the middle of the mat, squat and do a knee tuck. And keep going. Don't forget to breathe. Now, one leg burpee, so prepare for push-ups again, 3, 2, 1, and go, stay on one leg, get into one leg plank position, do a push-up, jump forward, up, and switch legs. Going. let's do one more. Whew. Okay, flying burpee. Whew. Push-ups again. Stay in the middle of the mat, at the beginning of the mat. One and go. So, Kendall, get into plank. Push up and jump up. Keep going. Again, if doing a push up is too much, go on your knees. But don't stop. Okay. Skaters. So, stay on one side of the mat. 3, 2, 1, and go. Now, make a side jump and go to the other side of the mat. Keep your balance. Try to step only on one leg. So, and pick up the pace. Okay, now side jump lunge to prisoner squat, knee up. Woo, 2, 1, and go. 1, 2, 3. Now go into prisoner squat position and jump knee up and go. 1, 2, 3, and squat position. Up. There's a dog running here. Whew. 3, prisoner squat, jump knee up, keep going. 1, 2, 3, prisoner squat, nice jump, finish this rep. Okay, whew. Everest climber to kick through. That's really hard exercise. Now, in plank position, one of the legs is next to the arm and do 1, 2, 3 and kick through. Extend the leg. 1, 2, 3 and kick through. Whew. Go on. Huh. 15 seconds left. Don't give up. 1, 2, 3. And kick through. 1, 2, 3. Whew. This was hard. Now, the last exercise, so 15 minutes almost over, is 180 jump squat. So, touch the ground with one hip, jump 180. This is very challenging exercise, so try not to stop. 15 seconds left, we can make it. Keep going. 3, 2, 1. Oh, and we're done. Awesome job. So now, give me, it continues. Wants to work out more. Now give me comments below how you did, if the workout was hard, if it was fun, and anything that can come to your mind to make it to make the workout better next time. And don't forget to cool down and stretch. That's really important to do after every workout. That is for today. Take care. Love you. Bye.